Wow, wowie, wowie, wow. If any of y'all are in the know of what today is, wink, wink. It is 9/10, September 10th, 2023. That is the 5th birthday of Olive. I don't know where she is. I kind of just gestured to the apartment because she's in here somewhere, being a cat, being a kitty. I just tried playing with her a bit, but she was busy not wanting to be played with because we played a bit earlier because it's her birthday, and yeah, now she's just chilling somewhere. Well, I do hope she's chilling. I don't know what else she'd be doing other than chilling, but yeah, no, it's been good. We had a whole bunch of oof. We had a whole bunch of football today. Not used to that, huh? A whole bunch of football in one day. And it was pretty freaking wild. Oh my goodness. If you are a Giants fan, of which I know many, I'm so sorry. I am oh so sorry that this happened to you. It's just oof, it was unfortunate. It was even worse than unfortunate. Like, it was just disgusting. Every moment I was like, oh God, do I want to keep watching this? All right, let me put this in the chat. Come watch the premiere with me live on Twitch. Perfect. There it is. There it is. I put it in the chat of the premiere that probably no one's gonna watch. But still, if there's gonna be one person who watches it, it's gonna be me. All right. Now we just gotta wait. So I thought that last video would be the long, boring one, but this one's over twice as long. So if you plan on watching this, oh boy, am I sorry that I didn't cut it down more. I gotta be better at that. I've really gotta be better at making the idea a lot more concise and a lot more just, this is what you need. Here's not literally everything. And I cut out a lot of stuff. I really trimmed it down. It was like 3 hours of footage, and I cut it down to less than an hour, but still, it's oh boy, it's a lot. It's a lot. And I'd rewatch it and be like, you know what? There's not really many parts I'd want to skip through. I mean, there is a couple things I want to skip through. The journey is the long journeys, but those are supposed to be long, and just you're on a little journey. I'm usually looking around, but I can't really show the camera looking around because then you'll know my exact precise location. Oh well, you gotta have a balance here. And I've completely avoided having balance within these videos. I have oof gone way too heavy on the stuff in the video side, but you know, it is what it is. Also, it is Olive's birthday, and if she decides to emerge, we can give her birthday cake. I've been growing her this cake, if as you'll see in the video. Look at all this little grass that she can eat, huh? I think I could let it grow for another day or so, but I want to see how she likes it today. Well, you know what? Let's check the little instruction booklet that I've kept over here just to make sure I know what I'm doing. I have read these instructions over and over again. They're not very well written. The grass reaches. Okay. Grass sprouts. Okay, keep soil moisture reaches 4 inches in about 4 to 7 days. About 4 inches. You know what? Is this about 4 inches? Oh man, my ruler is not within reach. So it looks like it's about 4 inches, but it's. I'd rather wait till it's a little bit longer. Maybe I can. Okay, soil is still a little bit moist. It's not bone dry yet, so maybe in a day or so I will add a little bit more water. But I want to see how Olive likes it so far. And there were two seed packets in the kit, and I only put in one seed packet. I'm looking back thinking, man, I probably should just put two, you know. But well, Olive will have two, you know, servings of it now, I guess, instead of just one. But this, it looks kind of sparse, you know. Like it looks pretty full for what it is, but having twice as much, it actually looked like a little bed of grass, you know. And here's the other packet of seeds. Here it is. I mean, I kind of should have just put it all together at once, but I didn't. So this is what we got. Also, I was filming that all the while. Oh, whoa. Is that a little bit of the grass? Oh, it's a sticker, a little tiny sticker. We shall throw this. Oh, frick! Oh no! Oh nuts! I just dropped something behind a whole bunch of stuff. Oh, jeez. That's annoying. Let's feel for it first. Is it just. Nope. All right. This is. Nuts. I got this big goofy hat on with the headphones, so all right, gotta take those off. Let's go behind. Let's take a look. It's in a book, a reading rainbow. Damn, I actually don't know where that shit went. Ugh. Shoot. Oh man, I'm already cursing in the day. Not too worried. I'm a little bit. I had quite a bit to drink during these games today, so not too worried about this right now. Also, this is gonna be a rather short stream unless people join and we have fun. But I don't know how likely that is. So yeah, I gotta look for this remote though. Found it. There we go. Look at this. Look at this ambient. I'm sorry. Ambient. Oh, you can't see it. Let's go to this. And now you should be able to see it. Look at this. Come and watch the premiere with me live. Ain't that lovely? Also, we'll still just keep it in a small screen view so you can see everything. And potentially a chat if anyone says anything ever. Which I don't think will happen. I don't blame anyone. This is just a little goofy, maybe not goofy, a little passion-esque project that I wanted to do, so this is only the beginning, so it's not the best right off the bat. I gotta learn how to do this better. But like already I noticed that the first off, that that's very loud, that the audio could have been better, and I just realized I had a mic sitting on the side I could have been using this entire time, like one of those clip-on ones, and and I already started recording for the next episode, so it'd be weird if I started using the mic. It's a little messy. It's a little messy. Not too messy. Not too bad, but all right, this ambience one, I mean, is all right. Nice, but it's kind of difficult to just look at the screen and be like, oh yeah, 40 seconds left. You know, like, is it still 40 seconds? No, it's probably significantly less than that. And look, now it's just a mountain. 30. Okay, every 10 seconds, it switches to a new thing. So now I know. Let's see if I don't die of boredom partially through this, because it's quite long, and I've seen this so many times because I had to edit it and go back and rewatch it and rewatch it and rewatch it. What I'm watching now, look at that, that's me. All right, premiere in progress. Let's do it. She turned 5 years old today. Happy birthday, Olive. Let's start. You could hear a little licky in there. I didn't want to say anything. In case I spoke over the licky. There it is, episode 2. Foreign? What's so foreign about this, huh? Dang it, I'm covering up Olive's adorable little face.
Happy birthday, Olive. You get a birthday treat.
Raise that volume a bit. Raise this volume as well.
Okay, Olive, here's your birthday treat for being the birthday girl.
But now let's see, can I make this? Alright, that should be fine. Aww. I wish I could get rid of this top YouTube bar over here, but that's not possible. I am so surprised she sat there the entire time while I was doing that. She only just got up for that take, so I was like, all right, well, that's the last take. That's the only take I got. But it was one take for the first two instruments. The second two was a glimbodrome.
I really went home trying to make this best birthday ever. I got you gifts.
It's Olive! That's not Olive. That's advertisement of cat. I was going to put in a little comment here about how there's so many cat options. There's literally only two things in here. These were the only two things in there. That was it. So I just bought the entirety of the cat food stock.
Value, of course.
Yeah, what else would I pick? Also, because it was the little healthy teeth thing. Because you gotta look after your kitty's dental hygiene. At least a little bit. It's probably not enough getting her just okay dental treats. Look at all these little fun toys. A carrot, tire, big tire. I wonder what else there is. Frog? Froggy, the weird puppet, and then
Those are for
a little
later.
high five.
I tried inviting friends over.
Oh yeah, context. I have no friends. At least here.
Hello? Is this the former owner of the cat known as? And the mother of Big Red?
Sorry.
Yes, perfect. Well, this is the current owner of Olive. And I would first like to ask that you refrain from ever calling her by her dead name again. She's very sensitive about it, and you know, the M word. Not
That
gonna say it
was
again, but
her name before I adopted her.
why am I?
Then I
Oh,
adopted her and I changed it to
it's not
Olive.
even how to ask that. You should know that her birthday is in a few days, and I just wanted to call and check if you were bringing anything.
She's not bringing
Oh,
anything.
that was easy. I just called all the pet hospitals in the area near the shelter where you put her up for adoption, and eventually I found
Very
all of
normal
her
thing.
information on file, so it was actually pretty easy.
Just
Wait.
calling up every hospital in the area.
What do you mean involve the police? For harassment?
Probably should have
Okay,
looked up
well,
what
yeah,
that
maybe
would
then I'll call
actually
the police and let them know
qualify as.
that you're the one harassing Olive by mislabeling her and calling her by her dead name and. Hello?
No, you actually cannot call your
Just
cat
checking.
by the previous name or
Sorry.
else it's gonna trip him up, so.
And I even tried to bake you a cake.
Teehee.
And then I also remembered that this is
That's
actually
only
our
somewhat
second
a
birthday
joke,
together, so
because I.
literally anything I do will make this the best birthday. So I hope you can enjoy it, because you deserve it.
She
Aw,
does.
thank you.
This is, you know, this was recorded
So
days in advance, so I've had to celebrate her birthday with her like multiple times,
how do
multiple
I?
days.
Okay. Hey,
So she really did get a pretty
hey
good birthday.
Olive. There's
Birthday week.
one other thing about your birthday that I left out. Because I don't think you're gonna like it at all.
This is the.
But as you can see, you are a cat.
True. So true.
Look at you looking yourself like a little kitty.
She is. She's
And
adorable.
every year on their birthdays, all the kitties in the world get one very special
Probably not
gift.
all kitties.
The gift of immunization. So I hope you're not anti-vax, Olive. Oh, I guess you are.
Yeah. That this was like six takes, and
You
that was the
are.
first one where
You
she did that, and I
are.
was like,
You are in
that's it.
possession of 18 deadly weapons, and for your crimes, you shall be hanged.
This is pretty sped up. I'll just let you know that this took like 20 something minutes, and by the end of it, I was drenched, sweaty, and covered in hair. And she was doing pretty well. She just likes to break out of things. She doesn't like to be held down, so it's hard to keep her in place. It's not that she doesn't really care about the nails being clipped. It's just that she doesn't like being, you know, held down in a spot. And I can't, there's no other way you can clip her nails. So, it's sad. I give her a treat after every single paw, and then also when we're done. And she doesn't usually accept them all the time, just whenever she wants to. All right, well. I thought I was making progress there, but I wasn't. I wasn't. She just broke out, broke free right before we could make any true progress. This took many attempts, and still, because usually I have a second person helping me out with Olive's nail trimming, but that was just me by myself. And now that we're done with that,
Olive,
it's time to go.
it brings me no pleasure in saying this because you look comfy as heck.
The first time it was just me and Olive. It took me like an hour,
But
probably a little bit more.
sadly, we
Oof.
must disturb your comfort
But it wasn't just one go.
and put you in the box.
Separated a bit.
Now's not the time for
But
licking
that was
chops,
all one
Olive.
go.
Time for transportation, all right?
I'm cutting myself off.
Pick you up.
Sorry.
Sorry, we gotta do this. You gotta go in the
I
box.
say sorry a
I know
lot.
you're wiggling. A wiggle worm.
I used to say
You
sorry a lot more.
think no, don't.
This
Especially
was
since
so
you're
difficult to do
coughing.
with the recording mechanism that I had
Okay.
on. This was very annoying.
Okay. All right. Okay. It's all right, Olive. You're doing. All right. Let me just.
Trying to think if there's any better way
Hold
you
the
could change the
kitty.
layout.
Just hold the kitty right
That's
there.
what you do. You just squish the
Scoot the
kitty.
bag
You
up just so
squish the
it's a
kitty.
bit better.
It makes them feel secure in a way, you know? Like you
So.
got them. You got their back.
You gotta get your shots, Olive.
I just need
Don't
to Olive to calm down for just a little bit so
please,
we can just
please,
get
Olive,
her
don't be
in.
complacent. I just want your
It's like she was
complacency.
freaking out. She just would rather not be in there.
Come on, just
But she has to. There's
please.
no other way.
There we go.
There's literally no other way. Because I've tried so many other ways. This is it. This is the way that works.
I'm zipping it up. Please.
I guess I want this to be as easy as far as I can, but it's just, there's no way it's going to be easy. It's just the least hard. For both of us.
I need you to get into the bag, Olive.
Nebby. That's a Nebby. I was thinking, should I say Nebby? But it's like, no one's going to get that. I mean, nobody's going to watch it, but I'd get it. The one person watching it's going to get it. Okie dokie. It's okay.
This is for leukemia and other things.
Yeah, it's leukemia, rabies, and RVSE something. I don't know. Oh well, definitely. I know it was rabies, one of them.
Look at that! Look at all this room you got now.
Yeah, I was gonna open up the whole thing there, but I was like, oh, that's kind of dumb. Just opening it all up right now. Yeah, see. But she gets so much room in there, and people will give me stares. I mean, the few people I see outside in Arizona. This is the start of one of the trips I was talking about. Olive.
You're fine. You're just a baby.
She is a baby. Look at her.
You're just being a little baby.
Baby face.
Okay? You're gonna be okay.
Like, you never hear Olive meow unless she's in a situation like this. Then it's kind of a constant little mewing in the background.
Sorry it has to be this way, Olive.
I recorded so much more footage of this journey. I'm so glad I cut back most of it. Cause I was like, oh, this is a nice little view. This is a nice... Nah. I just... And also, the sun's in my face right here.
You good?
I wanted to include the you good one right there. So mewy. Aw, that one was so cute. I had to keep that one in because it was that one was just way too cute. Also, I want to keep in... Because you could just hear him meowing so much. I was listening, so I can't really hear her. Nope, I can.
Finally. Olive, we're here. Aw. Lost dog.
It actually wasn't a lost dog poster. I realized after, I was like, oh, well, I can't unsay that or else I'm going to sound stupid. Are you ready for this? No. No, you're not. She's not ready for this. Look at her. She look ready for this at all? She does not. She looks like she's dreading this very moment. Looks like she's been dreading it all her life.
Yes, it is.
I'm so glad we completed both our lines before her face popped in so I could cut it off right before her face showed up.
Nope, none at all.
Of course, I put up the camera right when she walked in. Because I'm not trying to put other people's faces in these videos if I, you know, if I can avoid it. Because I feel like it's weird, you know, to just do that. But I did ask and she said that they were fine with recording, but you'll see. Look at how stressed out Olive is. When her eyes are like that and her mouth's open. I mean, her eyes are usually like that because they're so big, open, and curious and lovely. But I guess I'm more accustomed to her eyes, so I can tell that these are like a different type of wide, you know, than usual. They're like a mid-wide. Or it's either way. She's stressed. And the thing that you can really tell when she's stressed is when her mouth's open and she starts panting. Which you see a bit of in here, but I cut out a decent amount of it because she looked like scared, and that made me sad. Just look at her. Look at her when she's stressed. It's just, I can't look at that face. I'm so sorry that you got to be through. Aw, right?
Well, we've got to, Gato.
You got to go through this, Olive. You must. A healthy kitty is a good kitty.
I'm sorry.
There's so much of us just waiting here because that was most of the experience was us just sitting there. Trying to encapsulate the feelings that we were, you know, having during the experience of just Olive wandering around, being stressed. Us sitting there, long walk back.
Yep, I got her.
I really should focus more on the... Oh, yeah. Everyone just naturally loves Olive. Because she's such a good girl.
Perfect.
She did so well during this trip. Usually she's a lot more wiggly. Aww, she's so cute. Yep. It's a little baby face. It's my favorite part right here. Okay, not right here. In a moment. She just gets like picked up and rotated. I gotta just let this roll out. Let this happen. And I could have cut a lot of this out, but no, we're just gonna get the whole fed trip in there. Why not? Cause I want to see this roll also for memory reasons. I can look back at this and go, aw, remember this? Oh yeah, she is. That's no help from her because she just eats anything but everything that I know she's gonna eat. So I kept feeding her. She's gonna get fat.
Oh yeah, starts to sag down a bit.
We got her on a schedule, but I ate a lot today during these football games. And oh man, the bathroom visits tomorrow are gonna be horrible. Even tonight, like after this, I'm gonna have to go to the toilet. Yeah, I zoomed in, so you see the needle for like a second there, but it's you don't actually really see it. So I'm zooming in to avoid that because I know people don't like to see that. I'm fine with it, but you know, same thing with like the brushing the teeth thing. There it is. Or she gets picked up and rotated. He looks so adorable. He looks like a little mouse, kind of.
One more, honey.
Oh, but he also looked like an adorable little kitty. And this one was like up there, so I just, you know, all right, let's focus on her, second half. She did. That was it. That was the entire thing we had to do. Aside from taking your temperature earlier in the visit, where they had to stick a thermometer up her bum.
Well, I was worrying. I was worrying so much. But she did that so much better than I thought.
All that worrying for nothing.
That wasn't so bad, Olive.
Now I gotta pay 140-something bucks. They don't tell you the price of it before you come in. They're just like, all right, you gotta pay no matter what it is. And I'm like, all right. Don't have cat insurance. It's not like I can just pay a copay. I gotta pay the whole darn thing. But it's only just those shots for the year. Now we're good. Until next year. Time for their journey back.
That's the sound of victory, Olive.
At first, I included a whole arc right around here where we went to Subway. And we were in Subway. And I was like, this is already so damn long. And I don't want to edit the Subway clips. Let's just do without the Subway. No one needs to know. It has no relevance.
Ooh,
drift. I don't even know where I'm walking.
Yeah, we gotta go down here.
There we go.
There we go. Yeah, I know.
I think that's the longest clip I included of just walking, because she was just... Oh, you could see the bag moving. You can see her walking around in it. You can hear her the whole darn time. It was really awkward to film this if you could. Look at her. Oh, pushing her head around inside. That's how she gets the little boo-boos on her head. Like, I also included me putting medicine on her head boo-boos, but I was like, we don't need this. Oh, there's a little notification here. I wonder if that's for the, it's probably just for the premiere. I should have seen that earlier, but I didn't. Now we're watching the premiere. Someone liked it. Thank you, whoever liked this. It wasn't me. Assuming it was Pay the Toll. Pay the Toll, or maybe it was Daniel. But thank you for whoever liked it. It's very, very kind. I appreciate it. You didn't even watch it. You're just like, sure, I'll give this a like. It means a whole lot. Oh, well, it means everything on that. It's the only feedback I have. That's good. I like it.
First time I can open up the door and not worry about you running out.
Usually, whenever I have to open up the door, I gotta close it immediately because she's gonna like freaking ninja herself out of there. So I can open up the door and not worry about that.
All right, Olive.
Weird feeling.
Echo, turn on the lamp.
There we go.
Ready for freedom?
So I don't have to go over and click on a light. Just say words and the light turns on. Oh, I forgot to cut down this, because Olive just kind of walks around here for a moment, and I'm realizing now I forgot to cut this, and I probably should have. Oh, well. Yeah. Just, what's the first thing you do when you get back? You just stand around and sniff some things? That's a reference that, yeah. Oh, man, what's her name? You're so strong and so brave. This is the long haul right here. Oh, you can't see the markers in the premiere.
Oh
well.
Oh my goodness.
Wish any of you could hear that.
Yes, you get to open up all your gifts now.
I just put them in a little basket. I keep them all in spot. I didn't realize this until after that my entire upper half was cut off. I didn't want the folks to be me. I wanted the I wanted the focus to be on Olive and on the ground and her playing, but now that I'm just looking back at this, I'm like, all right, well, I'm the one speaking and kind of explaining everything, and you can't even see me, so. But I already opened everything. This was just the shot, so nothing I can do. I could crop it so you see less of that space over near the bottom where the floor is, but eh, whatever. I didn't want to re-render it again, so. Yeah, I just, like a week or two ago, I just stomped on it and it snapped and went, oh my.
Your new favorite toy? I hope. Not plastic. Don't eat plastic. Don't
she loves tape. Yep. Look at her sitting down. What a good girl.
And it's the same a brand new worm.
It's a worm.
I mean, look at your previous one. Jeez.
The only thing I don't like about this worm is that the previous worm had little eyes on it. It had little googly eyes. And the new worm does not. But the new worm's bigger, so. There are just little green worm bits everywhere. Worm.
It's worming time.
I gotta take a tip from Tom and condense my everything. Cause we're already getting to the time where the original one would have ended. Okay, maybe not quite there yet. Cause the first one was only 20 minutes. This one's over double that. Whoops. Look at me not learning my lesson. Ain't that a common trait? Common occurrence. And then she wants the worm at the beginning, and then she's like, "Nah, I don't want the worm. Never mind. Never mind. Who needs a worm? Not me. Not me." Glad I moved on from that fast. I hear Olive right now. Hey, Olive. How's it going? If you come over here, I might I might give you some cat grass. Just trying to get her to play with the worm, because I know she's gonna love it if we play with it.
Maybe not later, but I also got you this.
This is good. This is good. Maybe not for the content wise, but for me, this was nice. This was nice.
We're not done.
Olive.
I don't know if you're.
I see you. If she comes over here, I'm going to feed her the cat grass. Or I'll let her eat at the cat grass.
It's called a kitty dancer. Aw, you're so soft, and I love you.
She is so soft. And I love her. And she's adorable. And she's inconvenient at inconvenient times. But sometimes she is convenient at convenient times. Sometimes.
And
the just in case she wants to bite on the tire, I don't know why she would. She doesn't have any indication that that's what she has to do with that.
Oh, immediately, she wants it. She wants it so much.
This made me so happy. She just immediately loved this thing.
God. This is quite the outcome, Olive.
Can you hear my astonishment? That's true. I had no idea. Aw, now hers just chewing at it. I'm glad I'm using my hands a lot for the emotions here, so you can still see me, how I'm feeling things, despite not seeing my face at all. Look at her. She looks so silly like that. Yeah, I should have done some zoom in, some cuts, but When I figure out how to, like, actually do these better, I'll be a bit more scrutinous. But I was editing this yesterday, I was like, I just need to get this done. I'm so tired. And I finished it yesterday. I'm very proud of myself. So today I could watch football. It was great.
Weird piece of metal wire.
I still put a lot of time into this. Like, oh, man.
Metal? You love biting things? Like sticks? You love chasing stuff around, so this is perfect.
Yeah, right? She does love metal and love biting sticks. I love chasing things around. And I love that, too.
I love that you love that so much.
Oh, man. I'm starting to feel it in my tummy.
Wow.
Ooh, my tummy. I'm going to give this a little heart. Just a little heart. Because I love Olive. And I love this. I love this moment that we had. It was great. Just just an absolutely wonderful time here. Try moving around to give us some variety here. But she's winding down now, so nothing I can do. Also, it seems like the camera zoomed in a little bit there. I don't know why or how that happened.
Alright. Well, you seem to be winding down. Not too much, but...
Oh, yeah, check this. Yep, that's it.
Try another toy just to play, because that's kind of all the toys I got you. I got you three things, but this one's a whole package with a bunch of stuff, like...
Yeah, I just opened this, like, today, so...
Same exact mouse, five... What? One?
It is the exact same mouse. Maybe the tail color is different on one or two of them, but... See, that one has a yellow tail, but it's the same mouse. What? Obviously, I'm going to need one of them. Why is she going to need five? The exact same one. I guess she's hiding with the tire. She's just got it in her possession. Adorable. Absolutely adorable. It's like Slim Jims. That's not a... Yeah, just proclaiming tender meaty sticks for the world to hear. I do love me some tender meaty sticks, but not in this form.
Yeah, that definitely smells like chicken and liver. Oh, God, all right.
Yeah, it did have a unique smell to it.
It's a stick. You love sticks. It's meant for consumption.
Because I do say, in other things, like, oh, that is not meant for consumption. I don't know if it's in this video. Aww. Look at her just licking it. She loves to lick.
There you go.
Oh, there she goes. She's figuring out you gotta bite it.
Trying to make this as easy as possible, but I'd rather just start chomping on it. Yes.
I can't hear myself very well.
Little tiger. Little tigress. Lioness. Pantheress. Whatever. You're gonna keep. There you go.
My reason the volume is low, because I lowered it for the music. I made sure the music was low, but still, I just don't like hearing it loud myself, so. We're only about halfway through now. Crazy. But it gets a bit more later. This is like the longest single bit. Maybe second longest, but yeah, it's probably the longest. Wish I could see the little markers. I made markers for these. Look at this. Yeah, all these.
The weirdest noises I've ever heard you make, aside from that one time.
Oh, yeah. See, we're nearing the birthday feast. The birthday presents was like 11 minutes. Birthday feast is... Yeah, actually a bit more. Dang.
Just down the whole thing like a roll-up. You're vicious all
over. She did. She ate that whole thing like... Oh. I've never seen her do that. It was crazy.
Happy birthday, Olive. Hope you enjoyed it.
That's pretty much everything.
She
already has, like, so many things. I just need to get her ones that I thought she would like. And she did like most of her gifts. Not the tire, though.
I wish I was doing a demonstration, but this thing's, like, therapeutic. Holy shit.
I was getting into it there. I was having myself a good time. Olive was too. Kind of looks like my mustache beard is more complete, because it's not really fully complete, you know? I mean, it is. Like, it's there, but it's...
But I washed it. I washed it beforehand.
I did. I washed most things. I'm glad I washed it, because then I didn't have any fear of when I was biting it. Aside from, you know, whatever it's made of.
Those are just the other worms. Oh, the other sticks, too. You know what, Olive? You want a second stick? It's your frickin' fracking birthday. If there was ever a day I could give you two of these meat sticks, it's today.
She deserves it.
You gotta come over here, though. You gotta come over here, though. You got something better for me.
So I just wanted her to be in the shot again. I would normally make her like, oh, you gotta sit in the bed here, but...
It's right here, all
she's on the table. You can't see her. I gotta leave it alone and just... sit entirely still so Olive comes by. Now that she knows it's safe to inspect. And then she turns around and then goes right back. Ugh. Oh, Olive. Oh, Olive.
Excuses me why you jumped over here then. Oh, well.
saved yourself one for later.
She did. She did. And you will see it, kind of.
Alright.
Oh, that's finally over.
It looks like you would like to eat.
So now I'm louder.
I think it might be time for your big delicious birthday meal. Very special, never before had by you, or by me. Ready? Come on.
Ready, because usually she gets a little can of slop, but today we get her something special. The thing in the beginning of the video, the only two options that were there, the fridge. Waiting for all of them to sit. No, that's not a sit. That's not a sit. She's got a sit.
Good
There's
girl.
A sit.
Good girl. Best girl in the whole world. Happy birthday.
She is. She's so soft.
So,
and lovely.
Delicious birthday food. We are not going to be eating this today.
Yep, that's it.
Where did I put it?
Look at all that alcohol.
Right.
I drank four of those for football.
Yes, I did.
Yesterday and also Thursday. So, yeah, this wasn't recorded actually on her birthday. Spoilers. Didn't do any of this on this birthday, aside from waiting for it to upload. I was up at like 3 in the morning waiting for this to upload. I was like, oh my god, I might just go to bed and leave this running all night. And when I woke up, it was uploaded, and it was all good.
Let's see what we got here. We got moisture-rich tender bites.
Hey, those look so appetizing, huh?
Chicken recipe.
Fancy.
For cats.
Those chicky nuggies. Just like Andy Reid would like. Andy Reid could totally eat any of this. Look. He just, if it's edible, it tastes like food. I'm sure it'll be fine.
Okay.
Was that all of in the video, or is that all of in real life?
I see.
Miss Olive? That sounds like her in real life. Olive, I can't see you, but I can hear you.
Just give you a quarter of this.
See, I'm actually trying to figure out how to do this while I'm, you know, this is just first take. I can only do this once, so I'm trying to do it right. So it's going to be a little bit more slow and boring. Olive, I hear you. Where are you?
Like that. Well, that'd be for the whole day. So, yeah, just do an eighth of this.
Oh.
And then I'll scoop of this.
All right, well, never mind.
You have yourself a beautiful birthday meal. You ready, Olive?
Oh, man. I need my back cracked by a giant. That'd be awesome. Now the New York Giants, they can't do anything.
We're gonna have fun with this.
That game. 40 to nothing, dude. Really? Cowboys? Disgusting. I wanted to talk to my Giants friend in New York, but I was like, that's just, I don't know if I can. I think he just wants to be left alone.
We're gonna be smart about this. We're gonna be smart about this.
If I was smart, I would have used a better knife.
Glad you're here when I've grabbed the cutting board.
So that was all up in the video, right?
Right.
This is giving me paranoia now. All annoia.
No, that feels so horrible. That feels so wrong.
That's right through the cat's face.
How do they expect me to do that? Well, I have to. I'm sorry, kitty. I didn't want to have to do this. Oh.
The knife just went there. I didn't do that. The knife kind of just went there, right in the cat's face.
Oh my god, you're giddy brains. This does not look like square chunks. Alright.
Yeah, the little picture on the back lied to me. What happened to the squares? What happened to the cubes?
This is so messed up.
Cat brain cubes.
What have I done? Oh, Olive, not yet. Just put that in the sink, see? Wait, there's a knife there. There is a knife. You stay over
yeah.
there.
Yeah. I don't usually allow all of the counters when I'm cooking, but I'm focusing on filming and saying things and getting it all right.
Don't
so it's
go near any of that, alright? Don't go near any of
kinda like Olive's getting the tertiary brain right now.
Just squeeze this out. Beautiful.
Like primary brain is recording, secondary is doing the task, and third is
so
making sure Olive doesn't ruin everything.
You gotta be patient, Olive. You gotta be patient.
Ugh. What a pushy baby. She's hungry. She's hungry.
There we go. I'm giving you a lot. Oh,
man. Yeah, that's a lot.
That's a lot.
Mm-hmm.
But it's your birthday feast.
Olive.
All right.
Do I have a candle? I don't have a candle.
What?
Is that you? Am I going crazy?
I feel like I should go up and just find her to know where she is.
Because the worst part is I can't even see her, so I don't know.
Okay, that sounded like it was from the video, though.
Two.
It's because these headphones are open your headphones, so it's kind of weird how it feels spatially. Like, it actually sounds like it's coming from the room.
So, happy birthday to you.
My syncing wasn't on point. But it sounds more normal, natural, less, you know, showy.
And the big kangaroo.
That's the best birthday song of all time.
That's a
head single. Head single by ready, Anna Owen? Banana.
Now I gotta actually sing happy birthday to you.
Because now you're giving her it. I was just saying that because I was preparing it. Now we actually have to sing happy birthday.
Gotta get in position.
We're gonna sing the real song this time.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Olive.
Done with my shenanigans. I don't blame her. I don't blame her.
And you're gonna come back.
She's gonna come back. She's hungry.
We're not done singing. And you're still hungry.
Yep.
And there you are.
Come on.
Happy birthday to you.
Yay.
Happy birthday, Olive.
Yeah, she's gonna enjoy her meal. She's gonna...
One. Are you two? Are you three? Are you four? Are you five? Yes, you're five.
She's not even having this.
I can't believe it's already been...
Look at her.
9 months.
She don't even care. She's sniffing and looking.
Well, I gotta see if you enjoy any of this. Oh, yeah, that's your normal, like, eating mat.
Licking her empty mat.
Oh, this is...
The little residue from chunks from earlier today.
Because I usually feed her on that thing, the little licking mat.
Maybe also the day before, but... Yeah. I feed her the little Krispies on the mat. She likes to eat those, too. She loves her cat food.
Oh, boy. You can lead an olive to food, but you can't make her eat, huh?
So true. I can't even lead an olive to food. That was difficult. And then I don't know why I included this little zoom right here. That was a manual zoom, too. I don't know why I just zoomed in with the camera. You know, just to show it. Just to show it. Signify it. Like, that's my attempt at giving olive a birthday cake, kind of. But it's, you know, it's like the meal. It's not the cake.
Push that all like
the picture of the kid with the birthday pretzel, and it's just shaped like 20, and it looks very sad. I kind of want to pull that up now.
She's not going to be getting much dry food later, because that's a whole lot. God damn. All right.
No one came to my 20th birthday party. I feel sad. Yeah, that'll happen.
Come on.
Oh, where's the one with the pretzel?
Just for you.
There's one with the pretzel.
It's dinner. It's birthday dinner.
Oh, well, never mind.
Come on, just try it. You can do it. You...
Just not having any of it. Literally any of it.
Olive?
She has no interest.
You try it. If you try it and don't like it, I'll just feed you regular food and... Donate this to the stray cat.
And I was gonna buy when I was buying stuff at that store. I was like, "Am I really gonna buy both these things? What if Olive doesn't like? What if Olive doesn't like one of them? She didn't like.
That's probably delicious.
Either of them. So I wasted all that money.
I swear to you.
Not really wasted.
Probably delicious.
We made some other cats happy. You'll see.
Oh my goodness, Olive.
She sounds so adorable. So adorable.
That's your. All right, I'm gonna make this so you can't ignore it. All right. I'm gonna put it in your normal dinner mat, alright?
Sorry if these camera angles are nauseating.
And also that I love
it. And also that we're so close to all this cat food.
Just do a little bit of it.
Like, we're right there. It's right in front of the camera. That might not be the most appetizing for people to watch. But I'm the one watching it. I don't care. I'm the one feeding her. She's my cat. And that's my cat food that I purchased to feed her with, so. Yes. Yeah, just a little bit more. Just to even it out a bit.
We'll throw one of those on there.
Yeah, one of the little sticks. Beautiful. A little bit of extra flavoring in there.
All right.
Make her happy as can be.
Served. There you go.
Olive's still like, bro, what is this?
Oh, Olive. Come on, just give it a shot. You can do it. You can do it.
I'm in denial here. Just I'm coping hard.
It's right there.
Olive's never gonna eat this. She did.
Well, I guess I learned a lesson here.
Yeah. Olive loves cat food.
We'll see.
And not whatever this is. This fancy schmancy stuff. Now I gotta... I thought this was gonna be a lot shorter than it ended up being. I thought she was gonna eat it and that was it. But nope, it became a whole... Came this whole thing.
You just love regular cat food this much.
So I usually just feed her like the wet and you know the dry cat food. So it's I normally feed her the regular stuff. This is the first time I'm giving her something fancy like this, and she had no interest. And I fed her other kind of other stuff too, and she's liked other weird things like fried, not fried, freeze dried, weird pellets. She loved those.
Ready, Olive? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Olive. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Olive.
Glad you're eating your favorite meal for birthday dinner.
She is. She's loving that.
Enjoy.
She loves that so much. That's why she just goes to town immediately.
Since Olive doesn't really want to eat this, I'm going to be donating the actual, you know, rest of the meals to my neighbor who also has a cat because we live in.
Well, like the full, still packaged stuff. I went downstairs and just gave it to my neighbor because she's got a couple cats.
To the locals.
One of them is very adorable.
Kitty happens to stop.
He was so nice. He was such a nice cat. He was still so small, but he got big. He used to be smaller, now he's bigger. I mean, he's still a baby, but he's growing up. A few months now.
Right, Olive. I will return.
He'd be like 3 or 4. Maybe 5.
Really,
I don't know exactly.
Expect that to happen, but, you know.
I did.
All right.
I had no idea. I really wanted to use this song. And I didn't really want to include this clip, but I really wanted to use this song. So all the music for the first one was the piano jazz. Now this one's all like electronic music, dance electronic music from the YouTube audio library. So I'm not making music for these. I drive myself insane. And I don't have myself a Daniel, so I don't have talented people behind me to, you know, make this happen aside from myself. So yeah, and I'm learning. Cause I've only made one like actual video before all this, and it was a very long one that I spent a lot of time editing and putting together, and it was hilarious and awesome. I could like rewatch it and actually laugh. It's genuinely funny, but that's not the point of this series. It's not there's little goofs and gaps, but I'm not trying to edit it to be funny. Just trying to get this out. So nice little walk, just staring directly at the ground and this little plate of food. All these rocks and bushes and rocks. And then complete darkness. What an interesting shot here. Man, I wonder what's going on. I wonder if I'm walking forward on a blacktop. So interesting. Really captivating here. Oh, look at that. There's some red. Look at that. Some reddish orange, some brick color. That's not red. That's not orange. That's brick. That's brick color. Brick color is its own thing. Yeah, I didn't put it there because there's just a ton of ants. You can't see them in the video, but there are just so many ants. I'm like, oh, man. Because this is where the cats go to, like, the stray cats or the, you know, the outdoor cats in the area come to look for food. They look at the dumpster, so I'm putting it where they're going to find it. But not directly where the ants are. I mean, the ants are probably going to find this regardless, but this gives the cats a bit more of a fair chance. That's it.
Hey, Olive. So, it's your special day. And
finally get to this.
Days, usually, you get a big, big old delicious cake. That's my foot.
Olive's a foot freak. Not very much, but she is.
I'm going to bake you a kitty cake. So...
yeah, because I'm going to blow up everything. Die and burn. Perish. Die and perish, wow.
Ready for the big reveal?
Good one.
Care too much. Ta-da! Oh, you will care. We're going to grow you a cake.
Organic. Yeah, that's a lot more grass than I got my kit. But to be fair, I only used half the seeds, so...
You know what I think you'd want more than anything? Or I guess more so what I would want more than anything on my own birthday. Where is it? Where is it?
A friend to celebrate with?
Actually, though, where is it?
Olive's got me.
There it is.
But I don't got Olive right now. Still know where she is.
You got that
so
good
sad.
Juju.
So sad.
You got that good juju. All right, Olive. Let's... ooh, ready?
Beautiful. But look at that. Ooh. That's that good green, baby. Classic bowl. Classic good green. Delicious.
Okay, that might be a bit much.
That isn't actually too much. Like, people give their cats kind of a lot sometimes, but... and also, I don't really give her this very often. I only have that little bit, so I'm saving it for special occasions. Like today. Because I actually did give her some today. I gave her some on the day of filming for this. That bowl, and I gave her... oh yeah, packed her bowl. And I gave her some today, because today is actually her birthday, so... yeah. Also, she definitely got more of the meat sticks for today, for her actual birthday. That, and her actual treats, gave her more food than usual for her, you know, her meal. Just to make her feel a little bit extra happy today.
I'm going to make you your cake. Let's begin.
I also wanted to use this song because, this song surprisingly sounds good. It sounds like Deltarune music, you know? You know, it's not like a bop. I'm not going to play this on my own, but for what it is, for YouTube music, I played this and I went, damn. This goes. Olive tripping a little bit. She's not freaking out too bad, but you can tell she's a little bit off. Definitely not as off as, you know, after the vaccines. After the vaccines, she was just out. She was like laying down and extra tired. And then, you know, and then the day passed and she was fine. Also, I had to use a lukewarm water for these little sprouts here. So I had to microwave some water to get it to be lukewarm. And then I microwaved it and it was too hot. So I had like this really hot water. And then you can immediately see it spilling in the shot. I didn't notice that. I didn't notice it was immediately spilling. And then afterwards I'm like, oh shit, it spilled. I gotta get a towel now and clean this all up. Oh no. I have this camera in the way of everything as I'm trying to get all this done. It's so annoying. That was a whole lot of movement right there. I may really stay on the instructions for a while when I'm reading the instructions, because I'm going through it like, wait, really? I gotta do this? What is this? What does this mean? There's a lot of time spent reading that. Yeah, see, those are the two packages. I'm not sure if I do both seeds, or look, I'm contemplating. Do I just do both? And I put them in and I go, you know what, that's good enough. I think we're good with just the one pack of seeds. I probably should have just done both of them. I didn't know. The instructions were unclear, and now my seeds are stuck in a ceiling fan. There we go. Aw, some sunlight. And now, some of this. Song is also lovely. It sounded like Minecraft music, kinda. But with not enough white space. Some more hanging out. Because I also recorded this, and I was like, I can just throw this in there to show, like, oh, some end of day playing, you know? Assume the light outside is because it's sunset, not because it's like 3 in the afternoon. Yeah, continuity, am I right? This is recorded like right after the look at it, because I really actually got her to play with the worm this time and I was so happy. But then she got tired of it. I was like, I really want you to play with this worm right now. Because you were just having a great time and now you're not at all. Yeah, it's completely motionless. I'm really trying. There we go, there's something. And that's it, that was it. That's all we got. Nothing from here on out. Come on, Olive. Oh, there's something. Yeah, she's not having this. I'm in denial here. This is cope. I'm thinking, oh, I can get her. I can get her to play with this thing. there's a little bit. A little spark, a little flash in the pan. But, this pan's all dried out. I gotta add in some oil, some olive oil. Never playing with this thing. This is the cat dancer again. Little sticks on a wire. She wasn't too into it right here. Still, we had a little bit of fun. Now I gotta go for an old classic. This one's one that I know she's gonna... Or not. She's just so out of it right now. She's just not feeling it. That's okay, though. I'm still gonna try to play with her regardless. And there was a thud. That's why we both looked up and to the left, because there was something that went on, and we were just staring at it for a moment. And then we just decided it was probably fine. And it was. Nothing ever happened out of that. You know what's weird? For the first time, I saw someone come up to my door today. Just unwarned. Someone was just at my door. I didn't do anything. They didn't leave anything. They just went to the door, and they left. And I was like, that was weird. What a nice long day.
Thank you, Olive. We've had quite a long day. I think it's time to start winding down. Alright. Yeah. Ziggy, turn on room lights. That's good. Actually, you know what? You gotta mark off the big day.
Yeah, I gotta show off these drawings I did in the calendar.
Days in a row, huh?
Because I wouldn't just normally show on the calendar like this.
9:10.
You can see everything else is completely blank. Oh man, I wonder why. It's completely blank. Oh yeah.
Birthday being on that day, but
yeah, 9:10, huh?
Too late for that kind of joke, right?
Oh, it's currently September 11th in New York.
I can't believe it's already been
at this very moment.
One birthday since I've adopted.
1:01 a.m.
About 8-9 months.
Yeah, I adopted her on January 28th. Now it is September 10th.
It's another big day. First full season as an NFL and Bills fan.
Mm-hmm.
So, looking forward to that.
Spoilers. Yeah, she's just looking away.
I just wish more people knew how much I loved you. Alright. Thank you, Olive. You're doing such a good job.
She loves to lick.
Good night, Olive. Sweet dreams. Happy 5th birthday, Olive. Ziggy, turn off room lights.
Kitty goes meow. A blue kitty, not the orange kitty. And a couple of the kitties went meow. But yeah, that's it. I still enjoyed it on the watch back. It didn't feel it. It definitely felt longer. I was sitting there like, man, this feels quite long. But it wasn't too long. It wasn't too bad. Like it was definitely 50 minutes as opposed to 21. Goddamn. Love the thumbnail though. Where I got a thing going where I got the little picture of the people or the person or the the main focus. So, this one was Olive. Hello, Olive. Look at that premiere. And then this premiere will also be uploaded to here. Just in case you were bored as hell watching this and you're like, man, I don't want to watch this. You can watch it or watch it alone. You can watch it with me. Director's cut. Director's commentary, you know? Also, man, this background, this profile picture really, really catch your eyes, you know? You're like, damn, I see that. That's very visible. There you go. Kind of takes away from me just being naked. And you can kind of see my nipple in this banner over here. Depending on your view of it. But, oh well. You can see it a little bit here in the thumbnail. Alright, well anyway. All that grub I ate during the Giants-Cowboys game and all the games preceding it is really catching up with me. And I gotta destroy my toilet now. And then thoroughly use my bidet. So, thank you very much for sticking around if you did. If you didn't, that's okay as well. I don't really expect anyone to, so if anyone did, that's awesome. And I thank you for that. I appreciate you. Have a great day, week, month, year, and rest of your life. I'll see you next time. Thanks again. Have a good